There is something very wrong with this ship, and the poor souls on board. I think we can all agree that our heist has not gone smoothly.
This is magic. Dark magic. Our situation is dire.
My blade is so swift, you probably did not even feel it pierce your fetid flesh.
The other passengers. I think they may be beyond salvation. It is kill or be killed.
Hang on! Iceberg! We just collided with a bloody great iceberg!
Why is it that a gun from a wall makes my brain hurt more than walking dead people?
Right! I forgot that walls do this sometimes.
You know, I'm sure Bruno could make a much better job of this. He must have performed many menial tasks while serving in the Legion.
They keep coming. Crawling out of every damn corner. We need to figure out a plan before we're all shredded.
Oh no, I'm getting flashbacks, horrible ones at that.
It's really starting to feel like that terrible Cambodia business all over again.
Double points.
In fact, I think we may be being corralled.
So I killed those creatures, earned points, give those points to a wall, and the wall gives me a gun? I'm in the wrong business.
Looks very much like a box. And the purpose of a box, however strange, is to
insta-kill.
It would seem that this phantasma believes we are in need of help.
Any chance the great beyond assist me with more ammo?
I know you can hear me!
You were beyond redemption! Foul, cursed creature!
Kaboom!
No ammo.
No, surely there must be some mistake. Oh, you're so very compact. I like how all your best features are positioned so close together. This is a little too crass for me. Like a fire hose with bullets.
This chakra pushes for vengeance. I wonder what for.
I have to
shoot you! You reminded me I didn't think too much of myself. Not that I don't like him. He's great!
Whatever it is you've taken, Shaw, make sure there are no side effects before you share it with the rest of us.
Max ammo.
Weapons of war. Do you not have anything a little more straightforward? Not too straightforward, though. I know. A shotgun? No, I am not insulted. Just insulted.
I'm pretty sure the ship is sinking, so if the creatures don't kill us, drowning surely will.
You need payment? I have no money. But perhaps we could work something out.
The blue one looks slippery.
On the receiving end, I think I might actually admire it. Ah, Bruno, my friend. It is clear you are a formidable fighter. I suggest we team up to ensure our mutual survival.
I am confident as to my own survival. Lead me to that.
Thanks for the gun. I'll figure you out later, Wall.
I believe that may well be the shortest haircut you have ever been given.
Diego, imagine if any of your lovers actually knew the nasty things you got up to.
Never look at these
doors. Double points!
Never look at these guards in the wall. Simple as that.
This electric one looks like how I felt with my first hangover.
Absinthe is a hell of a drink.
Talk to me, Shaw. In the chaos, when everything started changing.
Death take many forms. Yours was worthless.
Why do you look so guilty, Bruno?
You are the
Max
ammo. Will not win.
Max
your way of helping, Phantasma? There's the artifact. Do we want to reacquire it? Or is it somehow damaged?
Looks like they had a rough go of it back here. Packed in like sardines.
You know, this simple assignment gets more and more complicated by the minute. I find myself wondering if Lady McKendrick met with the same fate as these other poor souls. It would be such a shame. She was so beautiful. Never really a fair fight.
Insta-kill. I think you should know I bear you no ill will. I'm just going along with everyone else.
That was an accident, wasn't it, Shaw?
I should have been drinking champagne on this staircase, enjoying the company of beautiful people, regaling aristocrats with tales of adventure. But alas, it was not to be.
just happened? Wait, it may just be my so-called senses deceiving me. I'll be okay in a minute.
This is magic. Dark magic. Our situation is dire.
Run around all you want, scabheads. You still get a headshot.
Wow. I remember you as a little girl. You could not do things like that.
I am not too proud to get my hands dirty. So long as I can wash them soon after.
Hang on! Iceberg! We just collided with a bloody great iceberg!
Could everyone just shut their yaps and concentrate on securing the area? I was told I could trust you. Can you please show me that my father wasn't entirely full of shit?
You are not worth a bullet!
No ammo. I should restock.
Either I've got farming, or this pool. My money's on the wall.
The doors are sealed.
Double points!
Necessary payment.
They keep coming. Crawling out of every damn corner. We need to figure out a plan before we're all shredded.
It seems the artifact, my medallion, has somehow wrought the chaos that unfolds all around us. Now we must decide how best to react.
Short on ammo. I may have to get creative.
Insta-kill.
Once more, Bruno must take on the role of Reaper.
You had many opportunities to turn and run away.
Window.
hear that? There was a crunch, then a spluck, then a final little...
Yeon, did you say you'd fought this monster before?
Mademoiselle Scarlet, did you know you were leading us into a hell like those envisioned by our Oremus Bosch?
Honestly? As in the no horseshit answer? I didn't know things would get this bad, but...
Bonus points!
For the first time, I have cheated death. Given our current situation, I expect it will not be the last.
With my first hangover.
Earn points. Give those points to a wall.
insta-kill.
Are you trying to insinuate that we are not killing swiftly enough? I should have been drinking champagne on the staircase, enjoying the company of beautiful people, regaling aristocrats with tales of adventure. But alas, it was not to be. Flippancy and general lust for life are some of the qualities Senor Rhodes admired most about me. I had hoped you would feel the same way. The ship Stoker does not seem happy with the current situation. Join the club, amigo.
You will not win!
Fuck! I think you just popped one of my buttons!
Maybe following advice from mysterious voices in a cave was not such a smart idea.
Last time we did this, we didn't even
The fire of Ra has been drained!
While somebody's watching!
In our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
You bastards in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
I hope we brought more of those.
If we can solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors, then the doorway will be opened. Fuck! Why did he have to be right? Why did he have to be telling the truth?
Oh, for goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on! Honestly, I feel like some kind of Celtic barbarian.
Enjoy this moment, monstrous! The next shot is your head!
Situation is dire. The priest had. I have seen its like before. I will fold
Double
it in half
points.
And feed it to him. May he shit it out sideways.
Ah, yes. Flame jets from the ground. Neat parlor trick, yeah? Love it. Honestly. Gotta make these shots matter. Just a few rounds left.
You mean to be a bother, but if any of you could spare a moment, I'd rather not bleed out in this stinking coliseum!
I'm gonna shove that claw down your throat if you try that again. Chakrams are powered up.
The challenge is finished. Another angel awaits.
That face of yours is quite a
bonus points.
Shaw, stay close, my friend. I would not like you to lose another eye. Or any other parts of your anatomy.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
Yes. Oh, I feel the power coursing through my limbs. Oh, it's a good sign.
No ammo.
Max ammo.
And I thought I was hot-blooded.
A challenge met. A god.
No, please, do not feel that you owe me one.
Kaboom!
Look in your eye when I said chakrams are ready. So am I.
All this blood, decapitation, dismemberment. This must be a trip down memory lane for you, Bruno.
The violence of my past is where it belongs. The past. This is a fight for survival.
A contender calls the champions of Ra!
He sure sees us.
Aim for the head. Always.
Bloody nice headshot, Bruno!
I know that I am under the influence of powerful exotic drugs, but this event feels too real. A little too spectacular.
Petitions are gone!
They are immune to the
flames! Will they satisfy?
This is not fair!
I'm still mad!
The champions of Ra are slain!
Some say money is the root of all evil. I say, it is the route to destroying evil. Quiet now. You fought well, and your pain has ended.
Yes, hello, my adoring fans! Stanton Shaw!
Break their bones!
No, I'm not really here. You're not really cheering for me. Damn it!
Insta-kill!
It's not your fault, kitten. Someone is using us all.
Max ammo!
Guns from wars, bullets from nowhere. I think I know exactly when my life stopped making sense. So, you ready to tell me what happened to your eye? I am still curious, Shaw.
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno. It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I witnessed. Ghastly business.
feeling you are ashamed of your past, Bruno. That must be so hard. I am very proud of mine. Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Ciudad Juarez.
Should you continue the story, petit Mexican, I will swiftly remind you what I am capable of. Memories. Right now, I'm remembering the reptile house at the Paris Zoo.
Release the defiled!
I don't have the coin, and still I tried.
A funeral garage for a true warrior. All that's missing is a drunk adolescent girl to throw herself onto the pyre with him.
Now go on!
honesty, I think it only detracts from your natural beauty.
Didn't ask your opinion, Diego, but your face painted is an improvement. You should put more on. If you can't find any more paint, use some manure.
Over here, you dumb ox! Let me help you shed that armor!
You're an expert on ancient languages. Did you notice the writings carved upon the floor when we arrived?
The last thing I was interested in was the fucking floor!
Insta-kill.
They must be committing their reserves.
Hands to yourself, Cooper.